sitting more like that. Well, this is not big enough.
Why is the mic orange? Just because that's the... Is it dying?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's fine. I don't really need that sound.
Huh?
Last time you left it on. I turned it off in the house, but I forgot to put it on.
Sorry.
I'm gonna drill this in here.
I think this cord is kind of messed up.
I think that's just where they want to be naturally. Or... I like that angle. That's just where they want to be naturally. What else? This one out here. This hole's a lot smaller. So... This is the one that's going to be a nightmare. Yeah, this one, these things are so shitty that they, that's gonna work. Oh yeah, this one feels way better. And then I'll just drill the holes too, right there. Doesn't even matter if it's not the same.
Here. Maybe I'm nuts and bolts in this time, so that they can never
come.
That one will be out of town.
$100,000 car. Getting rid of these old holes. It's just too simple. Oh. I just wanted to get it down. So, that one will go here, here, here. Now I gotta find some type of hardware for this. Should get caught in here, it's gonna go crazy. Fucking reverse drill bit? What the fuck? That would explain a lot. Hey, like, what the fuck is going on? should get caught in here, it's gonna go crazy. Fucking reverse drill bit? What the fuck? That would explain a lot. Hey guys, what the fuck is going on? Can't really squeeze these all the way because they're fiberglass, so I'm gonna have to like snip them or something. I don't think I'm gonna get away with pulling them all the way through. Doesn't matter. So when that hook pin's in there, it's just not coming out. I just need something to kind of. sure these things don't hold it in. Yeah. Like, if it hit those two.
I can cut them.
Mm-hmm.
That like slips right out of there. So maybe I can do it with these. Oh, I fucked up. I should have not put these on till last.
Just a bunch.
Nah, they can easily be taken out.
Everyone can see the shit, so great.
I'm gonna need one longer than this, that's for sure. And it'll work. So I need to get this onto the bottom. So that's our super glue, that shit right there. That's not gonna happen. So here's the washer for that. And I just need to get a little water out of here. I'll help him.
Crazy, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure that my two bitches in the sky, like, took out this one. Gotta be at least one in here if I have that.
So then, if you have one like this, that's all messed up, the hole. I'm gonna put a washer on the bottom. So put that in here. Then put that up here like this. And now I'm gonna try to get this washer on here. Without dropping it in the hood. I kinda got it on there. It's gotta be all the way on there though, because I don't wanna start hitting that. There it is. Can you see it from this side? Put it, you can go in there. Put the camera lens all the way up in there. Put it up in there so you can get it.
I know, I have to zoom.
Oh, you can see it?
Yeah.
You see my finger?
No.
Yeah, then you're not looking in there.
I can't see because of the shadow.
It's okay. I'm sorry. Squeezing it. work because this one's too fat. I mean, it's it's nice. The screw still wasn't long enough. Yeah, it didn't work. Screw still wasn't long enough. Sound coming through, so I'm gonna spray a little bit of alcohol on this rag. I feel like it's better to do it on this side. That way I don't have to test it, the rear. But is this fireproof? I think it pretty much is. Try to light it. Pretty sure it's gotta be on the inside. Because the heat hits that foil. And then it reflects it, so let me do this part first. And the scissors are real.
In the box. With the wrap. Yeah.
It's on tape right here. That eBay tape. Like, oh shit. Sorry.
because me standing over that ruins the light.
I was gonna paint it, but I figured this would look better than painting it, and I already have it, and it's just gonna help keep heat and shit down, so not for really no reason. Summertime,
this shit gets hot.
Makes it look professional, even though it's just some fucking tizzy. Heat rises, just not baking on the shit. Thank you. cooking?
Okay.
I need a shorter one. Razor blade in there and just that way this doesn't get rust.
Thank you.
to the top.
I feel like that looks more professional opening up the front.
Yeah. Now I think I'll put all the glass through.
That way it's
that way it's more steady with the fidget. Thank you.
start doing that. How crazy does that look from the window?
Because I had to put it anyway, because this is what protects the sound, yeah. So I definitely getting it through here on the side. It's going to make a fucking huge difference. Yeah, hold on. I'm just trying to get this straight first. I don't want to get it too much on that. this path, then sure, this is like fitting right.
You doing the north side or the tap?
Tap on the outside. To that knife.
Exact field knife.
Quiet.
fin came out of it?
Just guess it wasn't an engine.
I don't know.
Should have been one of those in there.
What's the rest of this thing?
I don't know, we used to spray them on each other when we were kids.
So not ready to back in
that
later.
Huh? At least you spray down the sticky, like put down the sticky part. Up there too.
Thank you.
get it out. I don't want to read that stuff, so best just to let it stay where it's at. Oh my goddamn heat. Like, I don't want to put it everywhere, but like, at least I know coming through this.